Hello viewers, welcome to Home Cooking with me, Hema Subramanian. Today's special recipe is moong dal payasam. Let's take a look at the ingredients. 100 grams moong dal, 100 grams jaggery, 1 cup condensed milk, 1 cup fresh grated coconut, ghee, a few pods of cardamom. First, you're going to dry roast the moong dal. Just for a minute or two. Next, I'm going to cook the moong dal. Before pouring the water, just rinse it once and then you add the water and boil it. So add enough water to cook it. While the moong dal is cooking, I'm going to melt the jaggery with a little water and keep that aside. The dal is cooked, the jaggery is melted. I'm just going to strain this into the dal. Gently mix this. Now I'm going to break the cardamom pods. Gently pound them. If you have cardamom powder, you can use that. Gently mix it. Just add a teaspoon of ghee. Add the condensed milk. Stir it. The final touches to the payasam would be to add the freshly grated coconut. Now you can turn off the stove. Moong dal payasam is ready to be served. Payasam is ready. Now for the final touches, add a few strands of saffron and you can either serve it hot or cold. Send in your comments and feedback to food@benthanotech.com and also follow us on Facebook.